this cross country season was when I got my first varsity medal at the Council Rock North Invitation.
Cross country camp was probably the most fun.
Breaking 17 at district course at Lehigh.
That'd be wall ball during camp.
My most memorable moment was running our PR.
Breaking 17 minutes and making an all-18 were two of my goals this year, and I was able to accomplish both of them at least.
Then spent time at Down over here. And rides home.
Watching Keith and Beck during their races and seeing their faces and how distorted they were, but they were the best runners on our team, so I guess I should start doing that.
I mainly come out here for a great tan for the ladies. No, I'm just kidding. I come out here because it gives me a sense of accomplishment, because when I'm done every day, I feel like I've done something with my day.
Watching my time progress and get lower as the season goes on.
Every day I try to do better and better and improve myself.
Just noticing my improvement throughout all the seasons.
Knowing that you just put everything out there for every race, just knowing that you did your very best on the course.
Tokyo, say they know me though, cause I'll be putting in work, commit my life to reform.
friends and stuff that you make, like, everyone always asks, why do you run? And it's like, dude, I don't know, like, and they're like, everyone asks, you know, isn't it hard, you know, isn't it not fun? But I guess when you're with your best friends, you know, it's pretty nice.